Taking delivery of the A350 reiterates SIA's long-standing commitment in maintaining a young and modern fleet. The A350 had two distinctive characteristics. The signature scimitar wings, along with the new engine technology, gives the aircraft better fuel efficiency. Flight ops ensures that all our pilots are well-trained and qualified to the highest standards. New generation innovative training tools are used for the training of A350 pilots, and we have the Airbus procedure trainer as well as the Airbus cockpit experience, which provide simulation training at the early stage of pilot's training. There, the pilots will have to go through a series of full flight simulator sessions. The simulator can almost replicate all flight conditions, including emergencies, to a high degree of realism. SIA's training approach for the A350 is no different from other aircraft which we have inducted over the years. And we provide comprehensive and intensive training, leveraging on the best technology available at that point in time. You can see here, it has the enhanced onboard information system that provides easy accessibility to pilots for optimal flight management. This is the head-up display, which is the new equipment that will be installed on all our A350. It allows the pilot to view crucial flight information without shifting their focus from looking out. One of my favorite aspects of the A350 is the A350 noise footprint. It is perhaps the lowest in the industry, making it a superbly quiet aeroplane. And for now, the A350, we have the full flight simulators here in Singapore. The core team comprising management, pilots and instructors have completed their training. The initial batches of line pilots are now in the midst of their training. That's essentially our preparation for the entry into service of this A350. I look forward to flying our customers on our Singapore Airlines A350.